But yeah, guys. What's up, Slimmzz cast? It's your girl Slimmzz, and I would like to thank everyone for tuning into this video. If you have not already liked, comment, and subscribe, please make sure you do that before we get into this video so you can also be a part of the Slimmzz cast. Make sure you turn on my post notification bell to be notified every time I make a post. You guys really want to turn that on, especially now because I'm getting into a lot of business ventures and things like that, and I'm gonna be sharing it with you. So just in case you guys want to start a business, or maybe you want to start the same business that I'm starting, as you can read from the title, I will be unpackaging TKB Versagel gloss base. So as I stated in my previous videos, like a couple videos ago, I was gonna be starting a lip wear line. I have been starting the process, like ordering things and containers and things like that, so I can start it. I was going to launch it on Valentine's Day, but I realized that I wasn't giving myself enough time to create, and I still had things I need to get, and I don't get paid until Valentine's Day, so it would just put a big stress and deadline on me that is unnecessary because I am in charge of this business, you know, so everything's working with me. So I've decided that I will launch it March 17th, which is St. Patrick's Day. So again, guys, be on the lookout for that. I'm going to show you what the TKB gel actually looks like. I did order my first pouch of Versagel from Amazon because that's where I ordered the rest of my materials and things. So I ordered the 5.5 ounce bag, which is 156 grams, and it comes like this. I don't know if you guys can see that. It says discontinue if irritation occurs, and then it just gives you their address. They're located in Oakland, California. It just tells you again that it's a lip gloss base, how much the ounces are, and yeah, it comes in this little foil pouch. It kind of reminds me of a Capri Sun. And then this is the back of it. You just see the gel here. I kind of use like half the bag. I haven't really been using it much because I don't want to be wasteful of it, because these things are expensive. On Amazon, I believe I paid $11 for it, but on the TKB site, it's a little cheaper by like a dollar. I believe I paid like 10 something. So I work so much, I don't keep track of time, guys. So please don't kill me, but yeah, I believe I ordered this on the 5th, and it came yesterday, which was the 8th, which was Saturday. So, no, it actually did come in 3 days. Yeah, I did order it in the week, not during the weekend. I ordered this during the week, about Tuesday, I believe. Yeah, probably Tuesday. So, yeah, it comes in this pink little... Ooh, my addresses. It comes in this cute little pink package, and it just says... TKB trading. It has their address and all the information and things here. So I actually just picked this up. It's actually Sunday right now, and my family, they just refuse to check the mail when they're home. Like, everybody's home all day, nobody checks the mail. I don't get off till like 8:30, 9 o'clock, so mail's basically not getting checked until I get home. So I literally just remembered that I ordered this, and I was like, oh crap, they said it was supposed to come yesterday. So I went and checked a couple minutes ago, and it was actually in there. Can't get this thing to open. As I just massacred the bag, finally got it open. And this is how it looks, just like my old one. Just like, this is the old one, this is the new one. You see it looks a little fuller. And this is how it looks when you just get it. Nice and beautiful, nice and beautiful. But yeah, then it comes with this little fact card. It says, hello, thank you for shopping with us. We hope you are enjoying your purchase. We would love to hear what you think. So if you get a chance, please help us and other makers by writing a product review. If you have any questions or concerns, please reach out. We'd love to help. Many thanks, the TKB team. So they give you this little thank you card, which I think is so cute. I don't know if you guys can see it. There we go. Hard. And then on the back is just a couple of facts about the product. It says, is this product vegan? Yes, TKB gloss base is vegan, gluten-free, and cruelty-free. So I did order this 5.5-pound bag again because I didn't launch my line yet. So right now I'm just focusing on taking like custom orders and making batch orders of all the flavors and things so that they can be set for my launch, and I get paid again on Valentine's Day, so I will be ordering a 3.5-pound bag if it is available. But I almost dropped it. These are the two pouches, the two glosses that I have, and then these are some items that I have made so far using the TKB gel, and these are also some of the products that I will be launching soon. This one is actually going to be a lip gloss I'm going to sell. This one is creamsicle. It is orange flavored with natural oils and the TKB lip gloss base, and also with orange pigment. So I'm gonna put this one on so you guys can see it. And it just gives you a nice cute little orange tint. Is not too crazy, you see, it's not too extravagant. Like, you could layer this if you want it. Like, if you're a girl who likes a lot of gloss, you can use this, because as you see, it's very bright, it's very pigmented inside of the tube, but when you put it on, it's clear, it's clear, it's not really too shiny, it's not doing a whole lot. So yes, this one is going to be creamsicle. Yes, get into that. This is creamsicle orange with natural flavors and TKB. The next one, which was my first flavor that I ever thought about, is this blue baby right here. And this little baby is called Why So Blue. It's blue raspberry flavored with natural oils and TKB gel as well. Now, this one does have a little tint, so you do have to be careful when you put it on, because it does get your mouth blue a little bit. So let's see. So yeah, you just put it on and it gives you like a little holographic kind of look. Yeah, this is Why So Blue, and this has blue raspberry flavoring, blue pigment, and natural oils. This is also going to be a lip gloss that I am dropping a part of my line. So these are two lip glosses coming soon. Make sure you remember creamsicle, Why So Blue. My favorite that I like to wear from my line so far, which is melanin lip oil. Get into that name, okay? Melanin lip oil. So this one is watermelon flavoring with natural oils and literally a tiny teensy bit of TKB gel, because since we're focusing on having this as a lip oil instead of a lip gloss, we don't want it as thick. And then if you look into it, I put these little jellies and things inside so you can look at them, and it'd be all cute. So everybody that like buys these, they like to just sit and play with it, but this is like my favorite because it's light and it's so, you just roll it on and a lot comes out, so you don't even have to like put your hand heavy with this, just roll it on. I like to just slap it a little bit so everything can mix up. And then this is the lip oil, and as you see, it's just nice and light, it's not heavy at all, and it smells amazeballs. Okay, amazeballs. So be on the lookout for these three, and more. I'm going to make more samples and like actually fully show you guys everything before I launch it and stuff like that, because by the time I do launch my lip line, I want to already have orders and like customers and things like that. So you can pre-order. I'm gonna list everything here. These Why So Blue, Creamsicle, and Melanin, they will be a part of the Euphoria lip line. I will post the lip oils and lip gloss flavors after this video and the page of my lip wear, so that if you would like to go and pre-order, I will definitely accept that. I would love that and appreciate the pre-support and the support that's gonna come after. I don't want to blab too much about this video, but I did want to come and talk to you guys and show you guys what I have so far, because I know I did tell you guys that I'm working on a lip wear line, so I just wanted to follow up with you guys, let you guys know that I am still working. Black girl business power, alright? All my black girl entrepreneurs out there, we got this. Stick together. We're going to prosper. We're gonna get this done. We're gonna make money 2020. But yes, guys, again, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on my post notification every time you want to be notified when I make a post. If you would like to just keep up to date with my lip gloss making and things like that, still turn on that post notification bell, because I'm gonna try to incorporate my business into my YouTube channel so that you guys can follow me through there, because I know most people who follow me on social media already see what I'm working on and things like that, but I know that not everyone follows me on social media. So yes, I'm going to drop the lip oils and lip gloss flavors. Thanks again for tuning in. Again, subscribe to be a part of the Slimmzz cast. We're on the road to 100 subscribers. I know we could get there before the summertime. It's more than enough time to get 100 subscribers before the summertime. So, with that being said, let's see if we could get 100 subscribers by May. 100 subscribers by May. We got this. I will see you lovely people in my next video. As always, be safe, be blessed, work hard, do what you want. Bye.